In a strange way, I suppose. I am grateful. Did you know that Klingon females are renowned in the Alpha Quadrant not only for their physical prowess, but for their voracious sexual appetites as well? Why not let your creation out of her harness? Study her in action.
I wish it were possible, B'Elanna. But I'm afraid. I can't risk releasing you just yet. Forgive me.
For what?
Please, don't condescend. I may have a grotesque appearance, but I assure you my instincts are finely honed, and I do have feelings. Hard as it may be for you to imagine, B'Elanna, my people were once handsome and vigorous like yours. And with your help, we will be again. Perhaps when that time comes, I will not disgust you quite so much as I do now. You can't let them see how sick you are.
Maybe if they think I'm too weak to leave me behind, I could try to get my hands on that console over there.
Or maybe they'll skip the preliminaries and take you straight to organ processing.
You, come with me.
What for?
You asked to contact your ship. The prefect wishes to discuss your request.
I'm the senior officer here. If your superiors want to talk with one of us, it should be me. He's not going anywhere without me!
Tom, don't. They'll kill you.
Stop!
It's okay, Tom. They're the ones with the guns, remember?
Something I want to show you.
Durst.
I thought perhaps this new face would make you more comfortable with me.
You've killed him.
Yes, B'Elanna. But his organs will save more than a dozen lives.